finally made it to Nice, France, and it's been a long day. It was a 5-hour train ride. We had to carry our luggage up the hot stairs, and we were just drenched in sweat, wearing our train clothes, whatever. We finally get settled. It's still kind of hot in here, so we're trying to figure out the AC. I think we're just gonna worry about that and go get some food and head to the beach. But I wanted to give you a quick little tour of our Airbnb. This is Isaac and I's room. Obviously, I already unpacked. This is our beautiful, gorgeous living room. Hey, Matt. These all open up too, but it's literally so hot, so we just closed them. Kitchen, and the boys went to the store. Hannah's in here somewhere. This is Hannah and Matt's room. Again, blinds are closed because it's very hot. You look so cute! Oh my gosh, I'm mad.
Thank you. I was gonna say that we thought that the heated floor thing was the AC, so we turned it all the way up. So now the floors are on fire.
Stop!
So I'm like overheating from my feet all the way up.
Amazing. Han, it's so cute. Everybody's just on the rocks. Just swam in this ocean for the very first time, and it's amazing. Good morning from Nice. First night's sleep was good, and we're going to the beach today, and I'm tired. Anyways, it's gonna be a good day. We are back from the beach and we showered and changed, and now we're gonna go to a little dinner in Nice. Isaac made us dinner reservations last night, so this is my puffy dress. And if you watched my packing video, you know you saw me try this on. And if you haven't watched my packing video, go watch it. But yeah, let's go see what everyone's wearing. Let's have everyone give us a quick little fit check. Okay, hold on. I need the good lighting. Isaac, shirt is from hat. Jeans. I don't know either. I think they're Levi's. Okay.
This is Polly. Happy Olive.
Cute. Oh, Shop Olive Lynn. Okay, that shirt is really cute.
It's from Zara.
Okay, Zara.
Pants of Gap.
Yeezy, obviously. It is day two of Nice. We slept in a little bit this morning, and now we are about to go get some breakfast, have a beach day, and then Natalie gets here later today. So she's gonna come over, and then we're gonna spend the rest of the day together. Daylight, you got me crushing the daylight. Daylight, you got me calling at all times. Ain't gonna sleep till the day.
Baby, don't slip.
What do you think about coming back? I can't believe that we're here.
I know.
I know.
We are going to a town called Eze today, and it's really cute. You like walk around, it's kind of like historic, and then we're going to the beach after that. So this is my outfit for that. I have been wearing my Havaiana flip-flops pretty much every day of this trip. They've been carrying. So anyways, Natalie and Josh are here. So fun, we're gonna meet them there. Yeah, we're just gonna hang out with them all day pretty much. Dinner in Monaco last night, which was really cool. I will say, if you're gonna go to Monaco, definitely don't drive because it's like the worst road. Most of them are closed. We had to like turn around 25 times. Parking is so hectic. So, but just, yeah, it was kind of a mess. But once we got there, it was really cool. A ton of really cool, massive boats and cars. Super cool all around. We had a little breakfast this morning at this really cute place that has really precious mugs, and it's a very sweet breakfast if you like sweet things. Had a lot of crepes and Nutella and things like that. We got flowers at the like little flower market in Old Town East, which was really cute, and now we are back at Cocoa Beach. Not the Cocoa Beach in Florida though. Cocoa Beach in south of France, much prettier here. We're just gonna have a little afternoon at the beach. I've had a full day. What beach did we go? Oh, we went to Cocoa Beach today. It is this beautiful, like, rocky beach, and you just kind of like lay your towel down like on these rocks, but it's like kind of cliffs, so they're like flat to like, you know, lay it down and stuff. Today we went and were able to like spend some time there and stuff with Natalie and Josh, so it was a good time. We tanned, we swam, we took a bunch of pictures. Natalie and Josh and Matt jumped off the cliff. I didn't because I just, sometimes I'm scared being so tall that my toes are gonna hit the bottom.
Comment below, I've been wondering this. Comment below what you guys think. When you see a couple's name, how do you decide whose name goes first? So for Greta, I'm assuming since it's her friend, she puts Natalie first. So mm-hmm. She says Natalie and Josh.
Yeah.
But then for someone else, maybe it's Isaac and Greta. Or Greta and Isaac.
I say Matt and Hannah.
No.
I say Isaac and Greta.
Yeah, I feel like it's just,
it doesn't. I say Isaac and Greta, Natalie and Josh.
I say Matt and Hannah. I just said Matt and Hannah.
Maybe it kind of depends on who is superior. Just kidding. Like who it's more about, maybe?
Literally discuss this.
Greta and Isaac.
Discuss this.
I like it. Anyways, oh, this is Old Town. That is the sculpture of.
Oh, there's the army guys.
Yeah. But we're on our way to dinner now to meet up with Natalie and Josh. Villa France-sur-Mer.